You must have heard it somewhere. Jain dharm kiska hai? Jo maane bas uska hai. We hardly accept those people in our religion converted their faith in search of truth. There are many such examples, and one of them was Shri Ganesh Prasad ji's Varni. Varni means shillak. The story tells us Jainism is not someone's personal and one doesn't need anyone's permission to start following it. That meat-eating lion didn't ask for permission from anyone to become Samyak-drishti and later on our Sashanayak, Lord Mahavir. Jainism is of those who understand it and wear it like their armor with proudness and grace. Shilak Ganesh Prasad Ji Varni is the name behind many of the Pathshalas, Shivir and children learning books, etc. His contribution towards our community can't be forgotten or sung in few words. He was an Asati Brahman who later converted to Jainism after growing attraction towards his principles. His father was a reason behind his attraction towards Jainism. There's a short story behind his father's inclination towards Jainism. Varniji's family lived near a Jain temple, and so his father learned the Namukar mantra somehow. Once, he was passing through a forest on a horse. He encountered a lion. Out of fear, started chanting Namukar mantra in his mind.
Namorintanam namostanam namoharyanam namochayanam namohesamsavaram. Namorintanam namostanam namoharyanam namochayanam namohesamsavaram.
He became unconscious. His horse brought him back to his place. When he regained consciousness, he was astonished by the power of Namukar mantra. This incident made him trust Jainism and its principle even more heartedly. And so, at the time of his death, he guided his son to never leave the side of Jainism. This made his son understand Jainism with more interest and vigor. This gave us the man behind Sarvarth Mahavidyalaya Varanasi, the first school wholly dedicated for the studies of Jain scriptures and culture. He opened several other schools and was the first student of them. Those schools gave us several scholars like Shilak Jinendra Varni, who compiled Jainendra Siddhant Kosh, the first encyclopedia of Jainism. His beneficence can't be rapid. It is due to his efforts we are talking and trying to understand Jainism in today's world. Jainism has infinite examples of such dedicated souls because the dharmo dharmike vina means dharma is nothing without a dharmi. So that's all for today's story. I will be back soon with another story. Till then, don't forget to subscribe. Take care. Jai Jinendra.